Rosblatt is one of the oldest squats in Europe. We will have 25th year birthday party this year. It was open in Poznan by a bunch of people who were interested in anarchist movement. We are facing eviction. We are waiting for the date of the licitation of the whole area. It was sold to the private investor who took a debt. That debt was sold to some company who is now trying to force people to move out, to sell this ground to another private investors. And we are trying to stop the licitation because we are using this ground for 25 years right now. There is a possibility to win this fight in court. Rosblatt is such an important place politically, culturally. We are into labor's movement. We are into tenants' movements. We are fighting against fascism, sexism, homophobia. We are supporting LGBTQ plus groups, we are supporting workers, we are supporting ecological actions. But I think what is most important is that this is the place where usually people can find help if they have any kind of, if they are in a phase of any kind of political repressions. We need all kind of support at this moment, like symbolic support, some kind of pictures, movies, whatever. They know that we are here and they want to support us with their voice somehow. Our situation forced us to spend a lot of money for legal actions. At this moment, we try to collect as much financial support as it is possible. Also, everyone is invited for the birthday party of Rosblatt September this year. We can organize all together and think about the future of our movement. And Rosblatt, of course.